sound coming from the mixer. Make sure it plugs right into here. I already know, I'm working on it. Let me work on it. Bye. Check 1, 2.
It's almost a few in a delay.
Check 1, 2. See if I can get this going. Okay.
So it's delayed, is that what it is?
Yes. Check 1, 2. Check 1, 2. Check 1, 2. Check. Check 1, 2. Check 1, 2. Check 1, 2. Check 1, 2. Check. I don't understand. Okay, look like we have sound. I don't know if I can even get it going again. Oh, man, good morning everyone. Sorry for the delay. We've been having trouble with our sound on you hearing the message. And we're like 20 minutes, 25 minutes already into the hour, and tell you the truth, man, I'm really not feeling like I can even preach this right now. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to have to see you next Sunday, and hopefully we won't have any hiccups, and we'll move right on into the message. I'm so sorry, I apologize greatly. What I'm going to do is pray for you. Ask you to tune in to Sunday school at 9 o'clock. Service starts at 10 o'clock on Zoom, and the church is open for those that would like to come. But I'm just not in the mode of bringing this, and I don't want to rush it because it's what God has given me to give to the body of Christ and those that will watch. So I apologize. Good morning, Andre, and my wife, and April, and for those of you that are online, I certainly apologize today. So let's just pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, I realize, oh God, that we can't control everything. And sometimes we're susceptible to technology, and technology doesn't always work the way we want it to work. But the Bible says, the joy of the Lord is my strength. And so, Father, I know I can teach this, but I don't want to hold the people longer than I should. In my flesh, I want to just minister the word, but I want to do it in, under the spirit of the Holy Spirit and not have this anxiety that I feel right now. And I ask you to give me strength, Lord. I pray that I would meditate on this week and that I could speak your word under the power and anointing of the Holy Spirit, which I believe is upon me. But I want to thank you for those that have chimed in. I'm so sorry again, Lord. I pray for the people. I pray for their family. I pray for the direction of this church. I pray that you would give us the guidance and the wisdom that we need in order to carry out your divine will. You told me this is a season of hearing. This is a season of listening to instructions. You told me to seek, and ye shall find, knock, and it shall be opened. And I found myself, Lord, with so many distractions. And so I can't really hear like I should. And so I pray in Jesus' name that this week would not be like the week that passed, but be a week full of me listening and standing in your face to hear what thus saith the Lord. Bless the families today. Bless them, oh God, that whatever message they may hear, I pray that you will bless them, that we can go forth now in the name of Jesus Christ. I thank you, Lord. I'm forever grateful. Never take your grace for granted or the opportunity just to speak a word. That's not me, Lord. It's when you tell me to speak, I speak. When you tell me to go, I go. I trust you at your very word, as it is those that's listening at the sound of my voice. So God, we honor you on this day. We bless you. In Jesus' name, amen. Have a wonderful Sunday. Sorry, hope to see you again next week, where we will continue on this message of no validation needed. Have a wonderful evening.
This chord for 3 and 4 right here. That was a problem. Because now everybody can hear me. I'm not even plugged into the mixer board. However he had it hooked in.
Did y'all plug it from up there?
No, this is not even plugged in. That's nothing. So it must be something that he has. I don't know how they're hearing me.
He said he don't know how to hear you?
No, could be through this. This is the earphones that go in there. I don't know how they're hearing me, but they're hearing me, but I don't know how it's set up. But it's working now. Everybody chime on, say, I can hear you. I can hear you.
Yeah, I just open it up.
Yeah, and that buzzing sound is gone. Completely out. So, but next week we'll have your Zoom set up. A lot of my friends got upset because they weren't able to see you on Facebook. But we'll get it set up next week.
Yeah, we would have been well into, it was already almost 10 after.
Yeah, it don't make sense. I just feel anxiety. And so,
you did.